Oh, it's running. It's running.
You got to roll it?
Yeah, yeah, it's rolling.
Okay,
it's a king. It feels like a king.
It's a shark,
man. This is a shark.
Yeah.
Well, it could be a king.
It's a shark. It's a shark we want.
I think it's a shark. I think it's a shark, man. I'm thinking. Oh, you see, he's pulling hard.
Oh yeah, I'm tightening down on the drag. We're tying him out. I'm gonna spend a little time on this fish. He's getting tired now. But this is a king, it's huge.
Right, right.
I'll tell you right now, it's huge. It's huge. And it feels like a king.
Yeah, yeah.
It really does.
It
looks like a king. Oh no, this ain't a turtle. They don't go that fast. Not even close to that fast. I'll tell you in a second if it's a shark. It gets a head shake when it starts. See, a rod should be bouncing on a shark,
right.
And it's not. It's like this man out of tune.
I'm gonna drop the trolley.
I'm good.
No? Okay, you're okay now. You're okay. Go underneath that pole. Yeah. You gotta go underneath that one though.
Okay, now you can
just leave it out there then.
I never had one run like this.
That was a long run, yep.
Yeah, it's a long run. Definitely a long run. Hey, them Big Macs, they're gonna be big kings following those Big Macs.
Oh yeah.
So
you took that big lady fish.
Oh yeah, that's the big lady fish. Those are our lucky winners. Yeah. Oh, you're just still alive.
Way out there, ain't it?
Oh yeah, he's way up there. It could be a shark. It don't act like one, but it still could be. Sharks, when they get to the end, they start shaking their head, and the rod will bounce. This is acting like a king, but... Every fish is different. Some, I just got a tarpon the other day. It never jumped off. Every fish is different. We went right down the lift.
Yep.
We had a lift. We worked all the way down the lift, and the next fish was the shark.
I think that's what that is.
This could be the shark. Well, that's what we ordered. We put in our order.
That's right.
Yeah. I'm doing it. I'll take it a 60-inch king, though. Oh, man.
Where's it at, man?
Is it here? You gotta get him out of the water a little bit.
I can't believe how good he's fighting for this small fish. I'm gonna bring him up. Come on up.
You wrap the rock.